Hello everyone, I'm Vembo87, and welcome back to Limbo. Yes, more of this. Don't worry, this time I promise I'll be more unaware. Another episode corrupted itself. What the fuck? Hang on. Well, I guess we'll have to start back from here, but... Oh well, no biggie. So we get to be with a giant boulder. Whoa! Wee. So this isn't hard. Like, not really. And, oh, here comes Spider Douche. It's the Spider Douche, ladies and gentlemen. So someone said I'm gonna give them nightmares just because of my thumbnail. Should I feel bad? Probably. Oh jeez. I don't know why they'd have the marker point back there and not just right here. Alright. So I'm guessing there's no going back to that. No. Alright, let's progress! I have no idea what's going on, but I'm loving it. I love the ambiance this game has. Oh my god. Okay, that's dark. That is dark as shit. Ow. Alright, is there anything I can grab? No, it doesn't appear to be. Wait, let's go down here. Okay, so the only thing I can think of... Okay. God damn it. Alright, so the only thing I can think of... Fuck! How... There we go. That was actually pretty... I like this game, though. It does make you think. I'm like... Don't you dare fall, please. I don't think I can obsess enough over how... Whoa. Whoa. Okay. I'm literally pushing it. Okay. Oh, God. Ow. Oh, my God. Oh, shit. Okay, so what I'm guessing after I rekindle eyes from literally dying. So what if I just... What I'm trying to do is I'm trying to just barely make it. Like, I'm trying to get to where I cling onto the ledge instead. Yeah, like that. How do you... Okay, I have two ideas. Okay. This segment's not easy. Holy shit. Okay. Fucking hell. Okay. Let's try speed running it. impale my dick on that. Wonderful. That's beautiful. It's a great moralizing. Alright. From what I can... Well, that's clearly not the answer either. All right. God damn it. Okay. What if I did, fuck. There's got to be... What is there? This is tricky, actually. Okay, I did see something. I knew they'd throw something else in. Now I'd... But! I know what to do now. Jeez, that is so hard to time. Okay. That's pretty great, though. I'm gonna give them definite points for that shit. Oh, shit. Hi, buddy. Wait. That's gotta be used for something. It can't just be there. And you drown to your death if you... Oh shit, 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 shit. Okay. Try that shit on me again, asshole. What's up with you people? Why does everything want to kill me? Seriously, who are you fuckers? I'm curious. And yes, we climb on the inside of ladders where I'm from. I feel like that falling into the pit is just literally rubbing sand on the wound. Fuck me, that was clever. Dang, I didn't... I thought that I would be fast enough to where they couldn't activate the lever. That's Oh, and that sets up a thing here where I can't jump over here. Very fucking clever. Oh, you fuckers. I wonder. Oh, well, shit. Oh, well. I probably shouldn't be so positive outlooking when I get literally demauled. Oh, come on! I was so out of the way on that one. This is rigged horseshit. I'd like to... Nope, they're just gonna do it where you're barely out of reach. Alright, I guess we'll just move on. I thought I could maybe grab the trap for something, but... I guess they don't want you to have anything more to do with that trap. Oh, testicles. What am I supposed to do? Let the spider get me? Or do I have to time it? Nope, I am very dead. How does one... Can't even avoid the spider. He's just kind of there to be a dick. Wait. Damn it, I jumped way too far. How do I drown even? Okay. What if I... Jeez. Okay. I'm obviously missing something. Can I grab that trap? Because I don't think I can. I don't think it permits me. I really don't know. Oh, I can push this? Fuck me. I never would have guessed that. It didn't look attached enough. Okay, quick time events. I have a theory on what I'm supposed to do, but Jesus Christ. Okay, come on. Dang it, I can't make that jump. I'm just short enough. Like, shit. Okay, now this is starting to get less funny and more frustrating, because... This spider's fucker's after me, ain't he? Surroundings. You know, it'd be a lot nicer if he could actually swim. Alright. How far out on this beam can I get? Oh my god, I had to go to the very end. Jeez. This spider's relentless, man. I don't even know if it's a he or she. Almost didn't make it that time. Okay. So now we know that we have to literally wait until the last possible second. And then we gotta push. Okay. Oh God. Oh, what? Come on. I so made for an epic. I was gonna dive under that piece of shit and let the boulder crush that fucker. Who is this spider person anyway? The rejected cast member from that one boss fight in Diablo 3? None of you will probably know what I'm talking about, but... Screw it. Come on. Well, we're fucked. Come on. Didn't have enough speed, I guess. What is even the moral of this story? I mean, I guess there's no point in really trying to beat him with speed here, because you do need him for this part, unless I'm missing something obvious. Because you have to literally be at the very end of this thing. Okay, I don't jump, run, or do anything, just push. Okay, come on. There's a way to do this. I know there is. There's a clever way for all this shit. Okay, come on. thought he didn't get enough push on that one. What is the deal with that boulder, though? We got him! Is he dead? I'm not gonna hold up judgment on that one yet. Sheesh. I knew it was something similar to that. I was just a second too late the last time I was in that position. Oh. Now we can just stroll relaxingly through the place, right? Wrong. No. Oh, what? No giant chasm at the bottom? I'm shocked. I really am. I knew you weren't dead, asshole. Well, it's one way to get me with his last dying breath. How is he still alive, even? What's he gonna do? Is he gonna do anything if I just wait? I don't think he can. Oh my God. Actually kind of feel bad for him. Well, I got an idea what I'm gonna do with him. Poor bastard. After giving me a pain in the ass time through a good chunk of the game. I guess we're just gonna have to finally put some use out of this dumb shit. They're trying to kill us. Okay then, I think we'll just cut it here. Oh my God, thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know your thoughts on the series so far. My God.